Right. All of our chaps, welcome to Newcastle Parkour. Now, we're on our way to Canberra in our trusty four-car party car. Top of the line, eight-seater. It's got a bedroom in the back, a lounge room, two toilets, and an upstairs bathroom as well. And also a kitchen if you put the front seat down. Now, let's get started.
It's like quite well.
Hey, yeah, what's up, chaps? It's Big Face the villain. Still writing raps for the guys and the women. Still rocking mics and the skies are the limit. So I jumped on this merry-go-ride for a minute, just to see if I could get around again and make a track about what's happening in the town. And then around six, everybody just knocked off work and they all drove home just like clockwork. Tick tock, another day gone, sun's up, comes down, but it all moves along somehow, some way. Then it falls into place, and we might stand still, but we orbit in space. And the motion repeats as the ocean retreats, and the tide comes back when it flows to the beach. And the world goes around, around it goes. You know what? Life is but a cycle.
How you doing, mate?
Good. I'm the caretaker. Just be aware that we have a noise curfew. 10 o'clock, zip
yeah,
zero.
Yeah. No okay.
Yeah, turn it down, because I can hear you right over there.
Yeah, every day I wait to the same old paper. Another fist fight with the pissed off neighbor. Another piece pipe pen back to the paper. In the hook, I write a check that might be a savior. At least just enough to get me out of here. To the safe house with about 1,000 beers. And the big red chair with the bird's eye view. Hit the world at work while I sip my brews. Tick tock, another day gone. And this one log's off, another log's on. Another child's born and another man dies. And this one gives up, well another man tries. And it all makes sense like thoughts in my head. That we're not much more than cause and effect. And the world goes around, around it goes. You know what? Life is like a cycle.
Like a circle in a spiral. Like a wheel within a wheel.